Dear delegates to the Alexandria Modeling the European Union 2013, dear all, I'm Maria Gabriel, member of the European Parliament, and I'm sending you this video message to congratulate you all for your participation to this simulation. I really want to congratulate you all for your participation to this incredibly enriching experience with burning topics. I followed your activities and I'm very happy for you that you had the chance to work on topics such as the integration of Roma people, Turkey's accession to the EU, irregular immigration, which are actual items on the agenda of the European Union and especially on the agenda of the European Parliament. I would like to thank Boshra Ali Mohammed for taking contact with me and giving me the opportunity to follow your modeling and your initiatives. I can't tell you how important it is for us as members of the European Parliament to see young people like you, dynamic, curious and ready to involve themselves in such activities. Thank you also to all of you who reacted to my post on Twitter or Facebook. It gives me strength and even more motivation in my job every day. In Europe or in Egypt or anywhere else in the world, we need young people like you, ready to involve in projects and to put into practice what they know, what they dream about, and be actors of their own life and actors of the change. Thanks to you, also the EU-Egypt relations are promising. So, thank you again, congratulations. Go on this way, don't give up. And before wishing you a very nice closing ceremony of the Model EU, I would also draw your attention to the fact that this modeling is more than just a simulation. It is also about democracy, about the capacity you will have to fully embody your citizen role and be leader of the change, defenders of democracy, of the rule of law and of human rights, which also include women's rights. And I'm proud to see so many women with knowledge and qualities full of potential. So congratulations to all of you. And I wish you a wonderful closing ceremony and all the best for your future. Thank you.